Hello, welcome back to KL Gamers. Today I will show you guys how to update BIOS for the ASRock B450 Gaming K4 Fatality motherboard. Well, why do we need to update the BIOS for this motherboard, you may ask? We need to update the BIOS usually for better compatibility, and for this video we do it because we need the motherboard to support the latest AMD Ryzen 3000 series processor, which is the Ryzen 5 3400G. You might be watching this video while you are having the same motherboard with the Ryzen 3000 series processor and you are getting black screen or no video output. We have the solution for you. The reason to this problem was because this motherboard have the old BIOS that does not support the latest AMD Ryzen 3000 series processor. To solve this issue, we will need an older processor, which is a Ryzen 2000 series processor or a Ryzen 1000 series processor. As you can see, we use a Ryzen 5 2600 processor. Because this processor does not come with built-in graphics, we will need a graphics card as well. So we now see that the motherboard have a P1.5 version of BIOS, which is very old. We will need to head over to the ASRock website to download the latest BIOS. We will need to scroll down and we will see the support tab and we will click on the BIOS button. The latest BIOS for this motherboard is 3.5. After we extract the file to the root of the FAT32 formatted USB drive, we will go to the Tools tab and choose Instant Flash. We will need to choose P3.5, which is the latest BIOS. We have successfully updated the BIOS. Now we have the motherboard with the Ryzen 5 2600 booting from the version 3x5 BIOS. Now we have the motherboard with the Ryzen 5 3400G booting from the version 3.5 BIOS. As always, thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe if you like this video, and I will see you guys next time.